We're close to award season.
That's about as much deception as I can handle in one day. Remember, none of these theories have been confirmed, but that's how you know they're true. When they get confirmed, that's when you know that there's something fishy going on. Anyway, I'm off to sleep with my eyes open. Thank you.
announcement. Toilets need routine servicing.
Point Radio.
Fear not, dear listeners, for Sir Nigel Bickleworth has arrived to elevate your radio experience beyond the mundane. But first, a piece of music.
Pharmacy. Patients now arriving for the ward.
I shall be visiting the Old Croc Museum in Sweaty Palms later this week. I sincerely hope they have corrected the multiple cases of mislabeled geodes I spotted last time. Speaking of museums, I believe this next song belongs in one.
Janitor needed to repair extractor pan. Cardiology.
Leave your toilet at home with chocolate spongy cake balls. Made with the most absorbent edible substances that science could find. For the person about town, with more liquids than time. Ah, soak it all in. More 2 Point, more often. This is 2 Point Radio. Thank you.
General diagnosis.
In today's Sir Nigel Reviews, I cast a critical eye on Grockle Bay's most exclusive nightclub, the Copa Banana. At least, I thought it was exclusive. I entered expecting class, elegance, and a lounge jazz band. Instead, I got youthful, sweaty revelers convulsing to some ungodly noise. I should not be making a repeat visit.
Patients arriving for the fracture ward. harassment, automated snack machines need restocking manually. Janitor to combat ghost, please. Yearly review imminent. Maintenance needed in staff room.
This is Nigel Bickleworth on 2 Point Radio.
One must put up with so many offensive inventions these days. Pure travesties that belittle all of humanity. But I ask you, pork pies? What will they think of next?
X-ray, calling doctor.
Anyone who has engaged in any sort of social interaction of late will be aware that there is a severe lack of good manners in our fair county. Since our education system seems incapable of fixing this problem, I entreat you to listen to my Sir Nigel's Guide to Good Manners series. Perhaps I alone can stem the tide of incivility.
Earthquake warning. Staff should secure patients before securing themselves. Maintenance announcement. Plants need water.
Thank you.
Patients arriving for the fracture ward.
I say, I felt the effects of that earthquake all the way over here. The framed honorary doctorate I was awarded for my many accomplishments very nearly fell on my head. I shall have to do some tidying up, so why don't you listen to some music while I do just that?
Every day, hundreds of Pointians have their life force drained by corners they're not aware of. Smooth yourself over by checking into an Orb Wellness Center. Soak in the power of the Orb. The Orb is the perfect shape and the perfect solution. More 2 Point, more often. This is 2 Point Radio.
Thank you.
drunk mixer. Office.
We ought to give thanks each day that our humble little county has attracted such giants of industry as Jumbo and some of these new upstarts. It is to these brave companies I dedicate the following song.
Maintenance announcement. Bins will become full.